Prince William not insensitive to pregnant Kate Middleton's needs, despite claim. Prince William is not insensitive to pregnant Kate Middleton's needs, despite a ridiculous claim. This story takes one little comment and sensationally blows it out of proportion. Gossip Cop can bust the nonsense. Prince William admits to cooking rare meat. Insensitive to pregnant Kate Middleton's needs. Sell dirty laundry, asks in a headline. The article's premise is based on an innocent remark Prince William made as he judged a charity cook-off a few days ago. While at the event, the royal said, "I like a roast. So a bit of roast chicken or a steak. I like it medium rare. I like it quite alive." There is nothing remotely scandalous in that statement. Nor does it have anything directly to do with Middleton. But the web lawyer contends, unfortunately, many royal critics believe that William's comments were rather insensitive, given the fact that his wife is pregnant with the couple's third child. It's no secret that many of William's favorite meals are probably off limits for his wife right now. Royal observers can only hope that William doesn't cook any rare meat in front of his wife right now, especially since she's in her second trimester of her pregnancy. It is true that raw meat is one of the foods to avoid during pregnancy. But the absurdity here lies in the sight accusing Prince William of being insensitive for merely sharing his own food preferences at a cooking event. While some publications, like People, simply noted that an expectant Middleton currently can't eat meat that's undercooked, no legitimate outlets interpreted his comments as some slight against his wife. It's not like he said he's still preparing all his food that Middleton can't have and ignoring her dietary needs. In fact, nothing was said about Middleton's own eating habits at all since, frankly, it had nothing to do with the conversation. Yet the blog insists, still, many royal fans can't help but wonder if Prince William is even paying attention to his wife's needs. Some have even pointed out that his comments are a bit insensitive, given the timing of Kate Middleton's pregnancy right now. It's not helping her situation at all. No, what actually doesn't help Middleton's situation is trying to create a problem where there isn't one. Prince William mentioned how he personally likes his meat while judging a cooking competition. It just so happens his pregnant wife can't eat meat that way right now. There's nothing insensitive going on, and Gossip Cop is told by our own royal sources that its absurd website is trying to turn this into some kind of issue.